Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to a brand new season. Dreamville, Cold World. So much has happened in our time apart, I can't wait to share it with you all in due time. Did you miss me? I know I missed you. Can't believe these niggas ain't rap on this shit, man. Look, I heard niggas got beef, then they see me on the street and don't speak. Heard niggas dropping songs every week, but they weak. Yeah, I heard about your deal, hope they keep the receipt. Heard niggas out there saying I would be Memphis Bleak. Well, how you feel when that nigga got meals and you sitting commenting, discussing on how you feel about another nigga's shit or another nigga chips? Meanwhile, I'm on the strip, putting with your bitch. Cut something in the sixth and dip, do 160, bitch. Don't fuck with me, trust nigga, I'm sick. Can't tag me, fuck nigga, I'm it. Watch this, look. With my heart on my sleeve, I bleed. Pardon my greed, I plead insanity. With a side of vanity, how can it be? I blew up single-handedly, nobody handed me shit. Granted though, I plan to be rich, understandably. Funny how I talk so candidly on cameras, but won't holler at family, only randomly. After a few drinks come my realest combos. My handle on my thoughts used to be as ill as Rondo's. Screaming fuck Whitey, forgetting I'm still mulatto. Hey Reverend, will I get to heaven? He said, hell if I know shit. Stay scheming, daydreaming, chain gleaming. Name should be Abe Lincoln, cause I cannot tell a lie though shit. All facts, in fact, been all that before Keenan and Kale. Swallowed the key to my cell, which means I got an impossible lock to pick. And if you want my spot, you gotta go through lots of shit. Nigga, call the truth, you the opposite. I be trying to figure out why I cannot commit with who I've known for years. Is it hoes or fear? Meanwhile, she wonder if the one she chose is pure. No cure for the cold, rather cold to cure. Them last lines was more honest than your whole career. Nigga, you a phony, only got few homies. I prefer lonely, you rap niggas don't know me. Staying to myself, not concerned about my health. I'm a motherfucker and your baby mother is a MILF. Couple years ago they had a nigga sitting on a shelf. Now they tell me, man, you like the realest shit I ever smelt. They say, boy, you got the belt, plus you better than so-and-so. I keep it modest, but inside I already know it though. Yeah, thanks my nigga, yeah, thanks my nigga. I deserve, but not this ain't take my nigga. Lead a party like I just robbed a bank, my nigga. Bag full of money, fuck your debate, my nigga. Cause 2 years ago when I ain't make it, I was pissed. But you care a little less about a list when you rich, nigga. When you rich, nigga.
You just turned 21 like Adele, that's good with me. I put my business on hold. Let me turn off the phone. Let's explore the unknown. If you're not drinking with me, you force me to turn up alone. No peer pressure, I just know you like to get in your zone. You say that you rather smoke. Well, let me call up Obi's room and tell him roll up a cone. I know he probably got that extra special. I never second guess it. How's Villanova? What classes you taking next semester? Man, she like, fuck the small talk. I'm not here to discuss extra credits of my professors. No time for funny stories. It's funny how she shows up late but always comes before me. We both young and misguided, but that's another story.
Yeah, I had this little bad thing, something like them tens. But you see the sad thing, fucking with her is the chick ain't even had brains, dummy like a bitch. So I tried to show her about the world and about just who we really are. And where we come and how we still have to go really far. Like baby, look at how we live broke on the
Yo, you didn't come right, man. You didn't, if you gonna come on dead president, son, you gotta come hard, son. You gotta come harder than that, son. You gotta come harder than that. I was like, man, what you mean I came hard? But that shit always stuck in my mind. So doing this next, you know, doing a warm up, I was like, damn, I gotta get on it again. I gotta do it again. Just almost like just to prove to that nigga and kind of prove to myself that, you know, I can maybe get a little better. You know, I did my thing.